Sam's a mess.
All good.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Let's think about this.
We just need one more chair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then...
Are we going to just roll Harrison's chair? He has a chair, right?
I could also sit on the bed, that's fine. Remember, I think last time I sat on the bed.
Remember that? A good height for the piano?
It works, sure. It kind of works, yeah. I'm struggling. Transform properties to we moved it right last time.
Left.
Which, did we change
where
it was plugged in?
I
can't remember. These chairs were like far. We can unplug for now.
Mic is plugged in?
No, it's not plugged in yet. I'll plug it in.
Just try to.
Thank you. actually have this chair?
Mm-hmm.
This one? Yeah.
Leslie.
$7.99.
True. Let me open up chat. Chat only. There we go.
Do you remember the song?
Yes, I just need the lyrics.
Just one fifty screen. Maybe just do a full screen.
Yeah, that was good.
Asian lately. But it's 7, it's not 7 yet. Should we put chat here or no? No chat? Eh.
Could put just chat small, like cord, like half chat.
It's fine.
Nobody's sitting there anyway.
Oh,
nobody's sitting in the corner that you're at.
Corner chat?
Yeah, corner chat. What's pink?
Oh, I didn't see changes. Oops. Oh, there we go. Is that the open?
Waiting for Hassan.
Who do they think I am? I make new scenes every time I start streaming.
You only need one scene.
I honestly just need one. Ah.
Oh yeah, my socks are from that show. The three bears, right?
Mm, yeah.
The one with the panda. I think I got them from round one. I redeemed them as a prize. Three bear bears, yeah.
Well, let's see the Genshin Impact song. All I have to do is.
Did you change anything?
No.
Need the lyrics.
Do you have it?
I might have a picture of it. I might not. I'm perhaps might. I don't. Did you send it to me or did I take the picture? If you sent it to me, I could probably find it. I found it. Chat. How's it going, chat? Piano is a little dink. A little dink. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Maybe you just put the mic closer to you guys, it should be fine.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Wake me up when they're here.
Good night.
Oh.
Because I was scared that Leslie's gonna come and I was gonna be lost.
Girl.
Alright, what are we singing?
I don't know.
Alright.
What are we singing?
What do you want?
I think Leslie has some songs.
Mm-hmm.
You guys look at it?
No, I didn't get it.
Well, I thought it.
I also didn't.
So long
I didn't ask.
It intimidated me. I just started doing it.
Can
dude,
I see
your
it?
Your room is so nice.
You've never been in this room?
No, I've never been here. Such a perfect temperature too. These are the songs.
There are so many.
Mm. Wait, but then Leslie sent you songs of like this is like the full list, but then she gave you like a different.
You ain't playing guitar?
Is she playing guitar?
I don't know.
Am I the only instrumentalist then?
Maybe.
Because then I have to learn the songs.
But then even if she did bring a guitar, it's not like I can play like everything, you know? I can only play a few things. What?
The chat is so down bad. Mama was like, crankasm. Oh, Harrison calves. Oh, Harrison legs.
You need to be champ, not weird champ.
Down, horrible. I'm dead. Oh, so funny.
This is why we're doing it on your channel. Not a lot of songs that I know, to be honest.
Oh god, okay, alright, oof.
Alright, sorry chat, I won't expose you. I'll just laugh next time and not say why.
You know Elvis Can't Stop Falling in Love?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I like that
song.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I remember that.
Yes. I love that song. Which version?
I love... What? There's more?
There's mm-hmm. many different renditions, but the song goes the same way.
The
yeah. The song goes the exact same way.
You guys sing first.
You sing.
Oh. I suck with instrumentals.
Why?
So I need you to sing first.
But you...
Fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? was lower than I thought.
Four, that's too low.
There's, I see perfect on here.
By Ed Sheeran?
Yeah, I'm just saying.
Oh, that's a good one.
I don't really know that one.
It's on Leslie's list there.
I know, but she gave like 25.
It's on Leslie's list there. Don't you
it's on
it?
Leslie's list there.
Honestly, like, I literally only sang, like, Labyrinth. That's it.
What?
What's that?
Huh?
I knew we'd have this problem. The problem where some of us know something. So, well, actually, as
it's
long
on
as,
the
like,
list.
As long as... I never saw
the list.
It's on
the
list.
Honestly, some of you are going to have to, like... Not everyone's going to
Yeah, yeah,
song.
Yeah, yeah. We could just do, like, whoever wants to sing something can sing whatever.
Yeah.
At least we're not late.
But we said 7, it's 6:50
still. We're
no,
early.
Check the Twitter DMs.
You guys are early.
No, watch this.
Oof.
She said 6.
How's it start? Can't go wrong with the Lily
bring the guitar.
Did you tell her to?
I think she said she'll bring it. I'm not sure.
She said she'd bring it too.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. Out of the list that she gave, Jealous by Labyrinth.
Just that song go? How does it go? You could just sing it and then I'll just
you
learn.
Sing it.
You could just
Jealous. I feel like it's
Kyle. Can you even play it on stream?
everything's gonna be.
If I listen to it. But yeah, this entire vlog's
gonna be. Yeah, we're just gonna cut it.
They're gonna claim everything anyway. Mm-hmm. I delete it. Which sucks, but you know.
Yeah.
Is this a new song? Or is it an old? Oh, it's 2014. It's old.
No, it's pretty old.
I bet it's pretty old.
You don't know that song? It's pretty popular.
Let me listen to it.
I might know if I heard it, but the title is not coming to mind.
Is this it?
Mm-hmm. Hopefully Leslie knows it.
I think she put it on, so she probably does, right?
You want me to put it on my phone and then I'll sing it?
Yeah, if you can sing along with that
before. But you're Lily Peachy, you can do anything.
Oh, found it.
I think it's just. It's pretty strict.
I think it's like pretty like repetitive. So it might be easy. I can put it on my phone and then sing it too. How did you do it so fast? Okay, I'll put it on my phone.
No, you can just play.
Yeah, you can just sing.
I'll follow you.
Can I put it on my phone? That'll be easier for me.
But you don't know the song?
No, all the songs Leslie sent me, I listened to it and then I sang it.
Oh, you don't know the song. I thought he knew the song.
No, I can sing it. I can sing it.
Oh, okay.
Wait, can I play it on my phone though?
Yeah.
Let's do it once and then you can, yeah. Guys, Leslie was the one that picked the song, so she's not here.
She's coming.
For this song, then?
She's coming.
Yeah, we could wait for her.
Yeah,
we can just wait. Hey, you guys pick a song, I'll sing along with you.
Oh, she's here.
Lately.
What? She's 6:59.
No, but you said you're gonna come
with us. It's 7:01 on my...
Well, it was because we were gonna rehearse, right? But then you guys were live.
Where's your guitar?
He said he's not gonna play.
Wait, I thought you were gonna bring it though.
Look at my nails. You think I can press any kind of shit?
That's okay. That's okay. We don't need the guitar.
Do you want to sit there or you want to sit here?
Yeah, so you sit. I'll sit over here.
What?
Oh, like there.
I said, yeah, you want to sit here or do you want to sit there?
She was like, no, you move over there. I'm gonna sit right here.
You can sit in the middle.
You guys should be closer to the mic.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh gosh.
So do you know every song that you sent?
Yes, why would I send you the song if I don't know the song?
That's what I was saying. She knows the song.
You know all the songs.
You want to put a reverb on or no?
We could put a little bit.
Like
try
my
it.
Back.
I could do it.
Play what?
Harry Potter.
Harry Potter?
Harry Potter.
Oh my god, everyone has this mixer.
This one. That one. Just like,
I have that mixer
like,
too.
I would say like 9 o'clock or 8 o'clock.
9 o'clock.
What is he doing?
How's
the reverb?
Can we test a song?
Testo.
Something
simple.
Fuck it. Can't help falling in love again.
Oh.
Can we do a higher key?
No, we can't.
We can't?
It's awkward.
Sorry, this camera sucks.
We can't.
Maybe transpose it on the
thing. I can't.
I think some of the sites allow you to.
One.
I don't know.
What have you guys done already?
Up 3 semitones.
I'm not doing a semitone. I can't. It's
what does that even mean?
I don't know.
Right now,
what semitone?
They're the one they play the piano.
So it's like really nice.
Yeah.
But then
E major. Some of the sites allows you to
what
do
did
it.
You guys sing already?
Can't Help Falling in Love, and then we sang Lily Song, and then that's it.
Dreamy Night?
And yeah. Coffee.
Coffee.
I'm getting the
Disney songs everyone knows, right?
Yeah.
I'm getting the
like, I wait, what was that song called?
Disney.
I See the Light.
It's crazy. We finish each other's. That one.
Sandwiches.
Oh,
sandwiches. I don't know what it's called. Love is an open door. A whole new world.
A whole new world. That's that one everyone knows.
That one's a good one.
Yeah, well, I mean, what you I sent him a list, and then you could just filter then, from there, because he cut songs off of that one.
I never got the list.
Oh, my God. Okay, I'll send you the list.
Leslie sent me the list. She sent a different list to Lily.
He was like,
I don't know what list that one is.
No, the only list I sent to Lily was I cut your songs out.
Yes.
So it's the same list. It's just I took out the songs that you don't know.
So there's three lists.
No, one and is, then Wendy never existing. Got
them. I just never got
them. Okay, let me copy, pasta, and then you can just cut
that's
out
the third
those
list.
I could just look at your list.
Yeah, and then just cut out the ones you don't know, and then boom.
I'll sing any.
Okay. So
okay,
what you do?
Nice
no, I mean like
wait,
I'm not.
Wait, where's the list that I sent Lily?
Nice flex.
No. I mean, we haven't rehearsed anything. All I said is, do you know these songs? He said, I don't know these ones. And then
honestly, I kind of said that I knew those songs because I heard their names.
We'll figure it out. Why are these a bunch of selfies of me?
We all got.
I did listen to all of them at least once.
We could just
listening doesn't mean knowing. Oh, sorry. I'm going to yell at
you. Well, if you see someone once, you're like, oh, yeah, I know that guy.
Yeah, but this is like...
you don't?
These are songs, like, do you know the lyric? Like,
what
can
you
see? Okay.
You don't know Keanu Reeves. You've seen him before, though.
Yeah, but you wouldn't say you know.
You never talked to him, though. It's like, hey, do you know Keanu Reeves? I'm like, yeah, I know Keanu Reeves.
And then so all these songs, both of us know. So if you cut down from here, then all three of us know every song.
Oh, and then we don't have. I feel like we don't all have to know. Like, you guys can just sing too, and then we can, like, you know, chime in when we know.
And then when we know.
Yeah, and then when we know, and then maybe he don't know, and then we know, and then.
Dude, let's go Jealous first.
Oh my god, that's the song I know the least of all the
ones.
I almost cut it out because I don't really know it. But
then why did you put it in the ones that
you knew? It's such a good song.
Yeah, I love that song. I heard every single one. I like that one the best.
I've heard other people sing it and I'm like, oh, I love
that
song.
I barely honestly know sang
it.
That the most.
He was like, I don't know. And maybe Leslie knows it. And she's like, this is a little song.
Well,
that is
the one song on here I know the least. It's actually Jealous. That is what's funny. I literally contemplated cutting that one because I was like, I don't know.
This one's so good.
Yeah, okay, well, do you know it?
She was.
Do you know Jealous by Labyrinth?
She was learning.
She was learning. Oh, it's an emotional one.
Yeah. We love you,
emotions. We have to let down our, you know, our walls.
Our bright.
Yeah, I need to see tears when you're singing that song.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I might shut down and then just, like, crawl on the floor.
And it would be amazing.
And then get salt and straws. from that
salt and straws?
Oh, it's a really good ice cream place.
So good.
The
I thought you literally meant like you're gonna get grains of salt and straws. I was so
what would I do with
I
that?
I don't know the place!
What would I do with that?
I don't know!
I just paid $10 for this cord guitar app.
Wait,
okay.
Ultimate Guitar Chords is so great. It's so great.
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah, you transpose it on there too.
I can transpose it.
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Man, I should have brought my guitar. I didn't know. Because I can't play it, but if you would have been down.
Oh,
I don't know chords.
Do you? Oh, ukulele is still a little different. Though.
No, I don't know. I don't know how to play.
Yeah, it's like missing two strings.
You told me you were gonna play.
No, I said you said you're gonna bring it. I was like, oh.
No, you said I'm not gonna play it, but you can. And I'm like, if you're not gonna play it, then I'm not gonna play.
Well, that's just something I said.
I'm supposed to know that. Yeah.
Go for it.
Can I just play it on my phone and then you can like learn it and then we do second time with only your instrument.
Yeah, do whatever. Go for it,
my dudes. I'm jealous of the rain.
Oh, wait.
I don't know the song, so I'm just gonna listen.
My Bluetooth
listen.
Is on.
That's all I know? Okay. Yeah, those are the chords. I hear it. Jealous? Yes. Sorry.
It's time for the stream.
Jealous of the rain. It falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. I'm jealous of the rain. I'm jealous of the wind. closer than your shadows. I'm jealous of when. Cause I wished you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, this is nothing to forgive. But always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. You can sing the next part.
No.
What the
she
fuck?
She said.
What am I singing? The
no megalon.
No.
No megalon.
You sing the rest of it. It's so good.
You seem like you know the song.
Yeah, like yeah. I don't know.
No, I sang it a few times.
Oh. Yeah, I can tell. It sounds great.
Yeah.
Why the first time when you gave it to me?
No, that's the song I was gonna cut. But like honestly, I was like, if he knows it, he should sing. Keep singing. Oh, freaking.
Can we all sing together though?
I know the first line. I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. I don't know, like the rest of it.
Alright, let's just sing a different song.
No!
Just sing this. She paid $10.
She paid $10 for the song.
Oh, wait, you paid for this song?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Okay. You wanna start again with this one?
Second.
Huh? You wanna start again?
Second verse?
And then.
Just start with the second verse and continue
where
it was.
So with the second verse.
Why do we need the phone? The music?
Because I don't know the tempo.
You sang it perfectly. Just make it up if you don't know it. You got this.
Yeah.
You start from this beginning.
Just start humming it, you know?
Just do the beginning.
Okay.
Just do the first verse.
Yeah. Honestly, fine. Yeah.
Okay, now you can sing with me. Because you guys know.
Okay, we'll all sing together. Why are we playing this?
I need to know the tempo. I don't know the tempo.
Jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. I'm jealous of the rain.
The phone is dank and it's ruining it.
The song.
Okay.
Ready? You learned the song. You got it.
You learned it.
Okay.
You know what it's like. She knows it.
Okay.
We're all learning the song together.
Okay.
Let's go.
Thanks, music teacher Lily.
Jealous of the night.
Wait, I thought we were starting. Are we doing from the beginning or something?
Oh, that's the
second verse.
Second verse.
Okay, sorry. Okay.
It's the same thing, right?
Yeah.
It's the same thing over and over, except like the end. I don't know the end part. I never sang it before.
Just
I'm jealous of the night I don't spend with you. I'm wondering who you lay next to. Oh, I'm jealous of the night. I'm jealous of the love
I don't know how to sing that.
You're so good.
Maybe it's too dank.
That was good.
Oh my god, I love that. I'm glad I'm singing that song. So much emotion. I really don't. I just remember one time I was doing a music stream with Jason Chen and he sang that song and I was like, dude, this is so good. And he tried to teach me and I was like, yeah. And he was like, more emotion, more emotion.
Music stream with Jason Chen.
Yeah, I had a big fangirl moment, honestly.
He's really good.
Yeah, he's great.
Also, I think sometimes though, it's if you have to put it in your key.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because I couldn't sing the same way within that key.
For sure.
But if it's like in your key, it's a lot easier because you're more comfortable.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go down the list. Dimmy, no. Fast car, anyone? Fast car.
Wait, can you play that on the piano?
I was rapping it because it was so wordy. On stream.
It's pretty fast.
By who?
Tracy Chapman.
Do 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 do.
I've never heard a piano version of that before.
It'd be pretty.
What key is it in? Can you play the beginning of it?
So I just like deep.
I have something. Mm-hmm. Harrison.
The original? Is that it?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's not a happy song, though.
Kind of sad, actually.
It's the same thing over and over.
This is low. Is this not low? Oh, yeah, it's good for you.
You got a fast car.
Wait, that's way too low for me, too.
You got a fast car.
Can you sing it any higher? You're perfect for you.
We can sing it on some higher.
Oh, wow. Okay, that's
But she's got a killer falsetto, and I'm like stuck in the middle of a struggle bus.
Oh, that's actually really interesting.
I think it has to be original. Unless.
Can you
bump it up or you bump it down so that we can sing it.
Can you try singing it without like instrumentals and see what key it is?
You got a fast car. I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we can make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Start from zero, not to lose. Maybe we'll make something. This is your heart? Nothing to prove.
Yeah.
See, my old man's got a problem. That key's fine. Was that the key we were just singing?
I think so.
Yeah. I don't know about the drive-in part.
I'm so jealous of Lily. She can just play everything.
Amazing.
That's still amazing.
Fast car. I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we can make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Start from zero, got not to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me and myself, I got nothing to prove.
Did it go already?
It's the same thing, just different words for the. Yeah. You got a fast car. I got a plan to get us out of here. Been working at the convenience store. Managed to save just a little bit of money. We won't have to drive too far. Just cross the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living. It's
literally the same thing over and over. But then it changes at the speed so fast it felt like I was drunk part.
Yeah.
That's the only part. I think it's like CG something. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Let's start. You do first verse.
Okay.
Second verse. Third verse. And then
let me just Boom. Everyone
together.
Boom. We just yeah. there.
That's okay. cute, right? Okay.
I might bust out in rap if I don't.
That's honestly. Melody. Yeah. There's a lot of words to this song. All right.
Okay.
Beginning.
Take it to anywhere. Maybe we can make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Start from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove.
Class car.
I got a plan to get us out of here. I'm working at the convenience store. Managed to save just a little bit of money.
See, my old man's got a problem. Lives with a bottle, that's the way it is. He said his body's too old for working. His body's too young to look like his. My mama went off and left him. She wanted more from life than he could give. I said, somebody's got to take care of him. Sorry. So I quit school, that's what I did.
You got a fast car. Fast enough so we can fly away. We gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way.
This part is,
I don't know.
Yeah, it's a good song.
So I remember we were driving in your car. Speed so fast, felt like I was drunk. City lights lit out before us, and your arm felt nice
right around my shoulder.
Feeling that I belong,
and I
had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone.
A lot of words to this one.
You got a fast car.
We go cruising and tend ourselves. Checkout guy, I know things will get better. You'll find work and I'll get promoted. We'll move out of the shelter, buy a bigger house and live in the suburbs. And then you can honestly, like, it's so long, and then we just go to the next. You got a fast car part.
You got a fast car.
It's so long.
It is a really
fast
long
car.
Song.
You know, got a job that pays all our bills.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Okay, rap verse. Let's
yeah.
go.
Rap verse.
Pays all
okay.
our bills. Yeah.
Drinking late to the bar. I see more
okay.
of your time than you do of your kids. And always hope for better. Thought maybe together you and me would find it. I got no plans, I ain't going nowhere. Have cars to keep on driving.
Okay, what the fuck? That was so good.
There's so many words.
Yeah, that was actually so good.
So many words.
Okay, who knows Sweater Weather, The Neighborhood, anyone?
Oh, oh, I know.
I know a little bit.
Perfect.
I sang it, like, once.
Okay, that's enough. You know it.
We take it.
Sweater.
It has a good harmony potential.
What's
that one?
Okay.
All I want is a note.
I don't know, whatever.
I want the world in my hands. Wait, hold on. We can find the right one. Or a good one. See, we have different keys that we sing in now, you know? So, how about this key? It's gotta be a good key. Okay, this key.
All I am.
Is that too high for you?
All I am.
It was what you were singing
yeah,
before.
Yeah, the first one.
Wait, can you try singing the high version?
High?
Or, like, just sing it.
All I am is a man.
I want the world in my hands. Hate the beach, but I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Some seeds in my sweater, just have an adventure. Head in the clouds, got my gravity center. Touch my neck and I'll touch yours. You and those little high-waisted shorts. Oh, she knows what I think about. What I think about. One love, two mouths. One love, one house. No shirt, no blouse. It's just us, you found out. Nothing that I wouldn't want to tell you about, no.
It's too cold for you here and now, so let me hold both your hands in my sweater.
If I may just take your breath away, I don't mind if there's not much to say. Sometimes silence guides minds to move to a place so far away. Goosebumps start to raise the minute that my love to meet your waist. Then I watch your face, put my finger on your tongue, cause you love the taste, yeah. These hearts adore everyone the other beats hard is for. Inside this place is warm, outside it starts to pour. Coming down, one love, two mouths. One love, one house. No shirt, no blouse. Just us, you found out. Nothing that I wouldn't want to tell you about, no. Cause it's too cold.
I mean, the rest goes.
That's good. Well, I didn't know it was so hard to like have like male voices and female voices to have like be in the same key.
Yeah. And I have really limited range. I'm like limiting factor. Everyone's like, oh, I got it. I'm like,
you got it.
God. Wait.
Your confidence is the limiting factor.
It's from a musical. And then it's like this guy playing guitar and then this girl playing piano. And like, they're like, gosh. It's from a musical. Maybe someone in chat knows.
Okay.
It's like, Falling Slowly.
Oh, I love that song.
I fucking love that song.
Yeah, let's sing that one. That one's, I think, like, it's good for the guy and the girl, I think.
Yeah, it's really fun to sing.
Oh.
I can actually play that one on guitar, too.
Me, too.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's one of the only songs I know on guitar.
That one is easy.
I want
you.
Yeah.
I like that one. That was one of the first songs I learned, too.
Yeah, this is a pretty one. Mm-hmm. I know it's from a musical.
I think it's from a musical. I saw it somewhere.
I don't know you, but I want you all the more for that. Words fall through. Always fool me, and I can't react. Games that never amount to more than they're meant will play themselves out. Take this sinking boat and point it. Still got time. Raise your hopeful voice. You have a
choice. We're all singing harmony.
Make it loud.
I feel like I can sing that.
Huh?
I feel like the guy sings it higher in the part, right? I can't remember.
Take this sinking. Sinking bow.
Does that work?
Slowly, eyes that know me, and
Never. Any other songs you know? Dreamy Night, Perchlaps.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
I know it.
Do you know it?
Yeah.
Cocktail,
of course. You know, we were actually supposed to do like a male version of Cup of Coffee, but we never did it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, where is the man's?
No, we were gonna do me, Abe, and Peter.
The
but...
men.
Wait, why not? That'd have been sick.
Men.
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 Men. Are we doing Dreamy Night?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh wait, Lily.
You start.
You no. start your own song.
That's your song.
Yeah. I'm still kind of sick. I'm going to sing with people so I can be quiet.
Oh, okay. Then you guys sing first and I'll join you.
1 a.m. Eyes closed, I'm slowly falling to the music and the atmosphere. Now and then I feel lights fading softly all over me, and I remember last year when I was alone in my bed with all these thoughts in my head and living silently. The sun again as soon as this dreary night ends.
If someone else did a rap part, I don't know. Oh, that's okay. Oh.
I wanna go down like this. My head's in a place that I don't miss.
Otters.
Yeah.
I keep sleeping in the meantime, just stay comfy. Once everything's set and done, I know I'll be okay. I will overcome. I'm hoping I'm here. I remember last year.
Happy thoughts in my head and living silently inside. Just keeping all to myself. Wish I could be somewhere else. Back when I could only hide. It's so late in the night. My mind is drifting away. Then I dream about times I wish for. Save my life somehow. I'll
I face the sun again as soon as this dreary night ends.
How come we all get quiet at the end?
Because I, you know, it's kind of softer, you know?
I like that song.
It's so good.
Ryan is such a great writer.
Ryan's poem.
Dude, I can't believe Ryan wrote
this. Ryan, the legendary songwriter.
Do you guys know this song was made in Minecraft?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No way. He like wrote it on the spot. So crazy.
What was the other song Ryan wrote again?
We gotta sing that at least once.
What?
Build a bitch.
Build a bitch? I don't know how to sing it.
The same.
I've heard it.
I think I'll pick it up really fast.
It's pretty catchy. Build a bitch.
Why'd you enunciate so much?
Build a bitch.
You trying to say something?
Dude, that's what it is.
It's like, build a bitch.
The same thing. You don't get to pick it.
So vulgar.
Oh, yeah.
I mean,
this is what the song was about.
Yeah. Oh, I was gonna say probably.
Probably?
No, like the song. Do you know? And then you were saying a song.
I heard like improv, and she said.
Oh, improv.
I'm like,
you
want
improv?
Okay,
oh,
how about no? Too much out of my comfort zone.
Oh, dude, you should.
Is too difficult.
Dude, I know a song.
It's by
Little Leslie.
Huh?
You ever heard of Sheesh?
Stop.
Sheesh!
Stop. It's not singable. It's actually not singable. It's just a sheesh edited. You can't sing sheesh.
Yeah, you can.
Sheesh. No.
Acoustic version.
Yeah, okay.
Sheesh. I don't know
how to play it,
but I'm
okay, Disney maybe?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, it's a hole in your wall.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I love that song.
It's great. $10 and you get every song.
It's so convenient.
Wait, can we do like original key?
Mm-hmm.
Is that possible?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay, which version is it? What's the key?
I think it's lower.
Shine and shimmer in the
Let
your heart decide. De-de-da-ba. Which is a guy part and which is a girl part?
It's in D major, I'll try it.
Is it?
I go first, right?
I
can show you the world. Shine and shimmer and splendid. Now tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under.
backwards. The other way.
The girl sings the part. You're singing the line.
Oh.
It's okay. It's okay. We can be the guys.
Yeah,
it's fine.
I mean, it's fine. It's 2021. Yeah. Let's sing what we want to sing.
I don't know how to sing the Don't You Dare Close Your Eyes.
Oh. That's
what we can sing it.
Yeah.
Well, you know what for me?
Yeah,
we
can sing what you know.
Hold your breath, it gets better.
Wait, I don't know how to sing this one.
I've come so far.
Well,
that's where we'll be.
Wait, what?
A thrilling chase,
some
unending
wondrous
place for you and me.
Wait, what happened to this part?
Yeah, it got like I felt the ending, but the song said it didn't end. And
yeah, the song I feel like it was like this, and then this. This part is like longer.
Dude, I was like, wait, my part's like really low, and then like. I heard your part. I was like, holy shit, that's so hot.
Yeah, it's a pretty hard song, honestly.
Yeah, wow. Jasmine sings really high.
I always like lower the key like 4 half steps.
I see the light, you know that?
Yes.
Yeah.
I
love
I see the light.
We love I see the light.
Is that the screen? I like the screen.
Isn't it awesome?
It's great.
Yeah. Man, you should have the guitar. You could have had the app open
true.
And just strumming chords. You know?
True.
Guitar sounds really nice.
True.
We don't need it, though.
We got Lily.
We got Lala.
Honestly, all the songs that I know are so hipster, like no one knows them.
No, you should just say them and then we can...
Does anyone know Paul the Oiler?
Oh, I hear Toast.
Paul.
He always...
Paul Roos's vagina.
What? Is that how you pronounce the
100?
He's an Oiler.
Paul is... Paul, how are your stocks doing today, bud?
Your stocks are
your stocks are going up.
Off.
They're popping off.
He invested in some stocks options. He went to the moon.
Wow. Yeah. Okay,
he's
Paul.
He's at the moon.
Thanks, Paul.
Let's go.
Wait, what happened?
He gifted 100 subs.
100 gifties.
100.
Your dinner's on me, guys.
Let's go. Who's the legend?
Let me start.
Wait, 200.
I'm trying to sing.
God, Harrison.
No, I'm not kidding. Get it together.
Wait, what are we saying?
I see the light.
Yeah.
I don't know this.
Sorry.
All those days watching from the windows. All those years outside looking in. All that time never even knowing just how blind I've been.
Okay.
Suddenly I know it. Such tangled. A pretty song.
Pretty.
Tangled.
What are some, like, you know, hipster songs, you know?
Hipster.
You're saying, like, you know.
Yeah.
There's no way anybody will know.
Go on, just list, like, 10 songs.
What about, like, R&B-ish stuff? I can see you singing.
There's always that one.
Well, she busted out the Usher.
Oh, wait.
She busted out the Usher.
What? This is a jam in 7th grade.
Pac-Man?
Huh?
Do we know?
Pac-Man is hard.
That's freaking hard.
No, I can't sing it that high.
That's a key down.
Freaking hard song.
I can do 50 Proof by
50 Proof is good.
I just can't stop thinking about John's.
Oh, the Minecraft one.
Yes.
Pigment. Is this Pac-Man?
Oh, yeah, that was Pac-Man. Yeah.
Harder and harder to do. Cause my head says no. But my phone keeps coming.
Too.
If you're not Yellow Posted Man on YouTube, then you can't sing this
Yellow
song.
Feel strong,
yeah. I miss Yellow Posted Man. You know Yellow Posted Man?
I have no idea.
Yeah, I know Yellow Posted Man.
Wait, who is he?
Wait, you don't know who Yellow Posted Man is?
Does he sing?
Wow.
Billie
Eilish?
It's,
you know Billie Eilish?
Yeah, I know Billie Eilish.
On YouTube.
Huh?
That's his YouTube channel.
Oh, I just
name?
Know Billie Eilish.
His old
one. Oh, okay. Nope. I only know EJ Park at Music Official at YouTube.
True, 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 true.
You know.
I know a few Billie Eilish.
You know Circles?
Yeah, Post Malone.
Oh.
You know Post Malone?
Yeah.
Like, really popular songs, man, that the kids listen to.
Honestly, I don't even listen to popular
songs. Zoomers listen to these days.
I do. I'm a top 40s kind of girl.
Wait, can you? Wait. How do you sing this one?
How does it
Circles?
Go
oh.
The
it goes. I'm looking at the lyrics.
Yes, it's not clicking in my head.
Couldn't turn around till we were upside down.
Wait, should I play it?
We couldn't turn around until we were upside down.
Are we gonna get owned by DMCA though?
No,
wait,
fine.
I'll be the bad guy now. Huh. Oh.
I don't know this song.
Okay, the Bahamas is starting.
we couldn't turn. Wait, no. Yeah. Around. Do it.
I don't remember.
Never heard this.
That's crazy.
I don't remember.
I think
not.
Maybe
we
next.
Couldn't. You know, yeah. He
did that.
Our seasons change and our love went cold.
Oh,
oh wait, I think I heard the song before.
Feed the flame cause we can't let it go. Run away, but we're running in circles. Run away, I dare you to do.
Oh, okay, I heard it once.
I don't remember the verse though. I remember the chorus.
Can we listen to the actual
what
song?
What about... Oh, sorry. I'm just...
Oh, yeah. What?
Do you know the song, The Sad One by Lenny and the...
Dun, dun,
the things fall apart.
Dun, 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 dun,
do you know the things fall apart? The things fall apart.
I'm, like, really bad at, like... Whoa. I'm like, really bad at remembering, like, titles of movies and songs.
Feel that? Gorillas?
I know both of them.
Feel good, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
I listened to it a few times.
What made you think of Feel Good?
Is that a song that you can sing?
I don't think. Is it?
This?
What?
I bought my head to it. Like.
The chorus is really pretty.
Pretty. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Shabadaka. Feel good. Oh, okay.
I can't remember how it goes though.
I have no clue how this goes.
How did it go again?
City's breaking down on a camel's back. They just have to go cause they don't know whack.
Okay.
So while you feel the streets, it's appealing to see. You won't get out the county cause you're bad and free.
Dang it.
You
sound like my classmates in high school when the teacher told them to like read out loud.
I have so much anxiety when it's my turn.
It's like really hard to sing.
Yeah. I don't know how to sing. No. I mean, honestly.
I see we haven't figured out the song yet.
Yeah, it's
Hamilton.
Like.
Does everyone know Hamilton?
Wendy doesn't know Hamilton yet. And I don't think you know Hamilton either,
okay.
Huh?
No, it's cool.
That the bad musical?
Guy. Bad guy.
Yeah.
Bad, I know bad
dun,
guy.
Dun, da, da, dun, dun, da, 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 dun, dun, da, da, da.
Wait, what?
How about guy? You know, guys know
cool. Bad guy by Billy Eilish.
Bad guy, it's like the.
But is that singable?
Do you really sing a bad guy?
It's an upbeat one. Or you can make it sad and emotional.
Yeah.
Make it sad and emotional.
Red, my bloody nose creep.
Sleep, she knows the lyrics.
On your tippy toes creeping around so no one knows. Think you're so sick. Great criminal shit. Baby bruises on both my knees, but you don't say thank you or please. I do what I want when I'm so cynical. So you're a tough guy, like a really rough guy. You just can't get enough guy, just always a puff guy. I'm that bad time, make your mama sad time. Make your coffee mad time, my sister's your dad time.
These songs are really hard to sing.
I just wanted to do
that. Do you know Coldplay?
Oh, wait, let's go back to your list.
Coldplay.
Oh,
Coldplay.
Yeah, of
people
course.
Know Coldplay.
I love
Coldplay. Oh, I was thinking Yellow or The Scientist.
Yellow?
Is Yellow?
Oh, Scientist. The
Scientist is a really singable song.
Let's do Scientist.
Yeah.
Oh.
Scientist.
Oh.
It's the music video is like all backwards. He's walking forwards, but his he's walking backwards, but his mouth is going forwards or something. Really trippy.
Yeah, and then he's like looking straight into your soul.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. The whole video. It's so good.
Yeah. See? Oh, this is low for girls.
Do you want me to change it?
Come up to me. Yeah.
Tell you I'm sorry.
It's him well.
Can you sing with me?
You don't know how lovely you are.
I had to follow you guys because I don't know.
I had to find you. Tell you I need you. Tell you I set you apart.
Tell me
your secrets.
Ask me your questions. Oh, let's go back to the start. Running in circles, coming up tails, heads on a science apart. Nobody said it was easy.
It's a shame for us to part.
It's hard. It's a bit tricky.
Yeah, I don't know the song enough for me to sing by myself.
It was easy.
It would be this hard.
Oh, take me back to the start.
I don't know
the song. Yeah, it's hard. Yeah, okay. No, it's fine. I think.
Lily, what song do you know?
Yeah, yeah. We should go off of Lily.
No. I don't know.
Oh, wait. Let's sing Skinny Love.
Mm. Oh, yeah.
Sure.
I know this song.
I don't know.
Skinny Love by Birdie.
I mean, I could try.
It's.
All right, get in there.
Yeah.
Please.
I've never heard it, but you guys.
Wait, you never heard the song?
I don't think so.
What?
Wait, my, is that it? Okay, I've heard it.
My.
I've heard that part.
I don't know the song. I'm gonna.
Wait, am I just weird?
No, you're not weird.
I just know the fucking weirdest songs.
How do I?
This is not even. I think this is like a popular one. Oh, it's not even a weird one. Wait, do you know the song? Wendy, like, do you know how to sing? Wait, I don't know the.
You want me to start?
Yeah, you want me to. Yeah, I want you to sing so I know the key.
Just last year. Pour a little soul, we were never here.
Surround sound.
My. Staring at the sink of blood and crushed veneer. Tell my love to wreck it all. Cut out all the ropes and let me fall. My. Right this moment. I told you to be patient, and I told you to be fine, and I told you to be balanced, and I told you to be kind. And in the morning I'll be with you, but it'll be a different kind. Cause I'll be holding all the tickets, and you'll be owning all the fun. Come on, skinny love, what happened here? Suck along the hope in life, Brazil. My. Selling load is full, just low on the spot. And I told you to be patient, and I told you to be fine, and I told you to be balanced, and I told you to be kind. Now all your love is wasted, and who the hell was I? I'm breaking at the riches and at the end of all your lies.
Do you know the bridge?
Who will love you? Who will fight? Who will fall far behind? Come on, skinny love, let's see. Pour a little salt, we will never hear. My.
Beautiful.
Oh, good.
Beautiful.
Ooh. That was so good.
All right. I want my combo.
I think that's the birdie version, right?
Yeah.
You were so good.
That was great.
Yeah.
That was beautiful.
Oh, wow. So talent. So much.
So English. Much for English. Talent. So much talent.
No, that was so pretty.
All right, what next?
What?
There's no crepe.
Crepe?
I'm a crepe.
Oh, crepe.
Yes.
You said crepe and I got hungry.
Me too. I'm hungry.
Same. Me too.
Should we order food?
Let's order food.
Radiohead.
Thanks, Paul.
Wait, is that another 100 gifties?
No, it's because he gave gift this episode.
Oh.
Oh, thanks, Paul. Thanks, Paul. Any more names? I have to think.
What?
I forget how this went.
Look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. The intro.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay, Wendy.
That's how it starts, though.
It's okay.
That's how it starts.
It sounded good.
When you were here before.
I don't belong here. fucking special. I wish I was special, but I'm a creep.
Sorry.
I'm a weirdo.
Oh, what about Lay Me Down?
Oh, do you know Sam Smith?
If I hear it, I
yes, I do, I believe. Wait, is that the right song?
One day I will be
where I was.
Yeah,
Sam Smith will be
right next to you. And it's hard.
The days just seem so hard. The moon and the stars are nothing without you.
Here's the game. Okay. What's the first note?
Wait, what key are we doing? Are we doing the like original key?
Okay, play the first couple chords.
Yes, I do. I believe that one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you. It's hard. Days seem so dark. The moon, the stars, but nothing without you. Your touch, your skin. Where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. The night, this emptiness, this hole that I'm inside. These tears, they tell their own story. Told me not to cry when. Overwhelming, it's much too strong. Can I lay by your side next to you?
This hurt that I've been through.
Can you guys say, I don't know?
I don't know the verse.
This song is, this is low.
It's a good song though.
You can't make me sing all of them.
It's pretty.
Yeah, yeah. Wait, what's the key of this song? It's so low. No?
E? I'm just doing an original.
Yes, I do. Legends Never Die.
Dude, I know KDA because of Beat Saber.
Huh? Yeah, I know Legends.
I know the KDA song because of Beat Saber.
Oh, but you know KDA? Do you know Pop Stars?
I could do Pop Stars.
Oh, I never sang it before,
though. I don't know if
yo,
I can sing this song.
I popped off.
You do the Beat chorus,
Saber,
maybe? Or like
with
here?
That song.
Oh no!
Oh, dude, I just got DJ comments.
Keep your eyes on me now.
You did the surfing version, the really acoustic version.
You know who
it
is?
Oh yeah, I love
it. Coming round again.
Really cool. Oh,
are we singing this one?
Yeah,
I think so.
You don't wanna do this. It's right, Katie. Oh.
Wendy,
yeah,
confidence.
I don't know this song.
Confidence.
Like well enough to sing for sure.
You want me to start? I'm a goddess with a blade, so you tell me to eat it. Eat it while I get la 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 la. I can take it to the top, turn them up to table.
So good. Oh my god.
That was dope.
Yeah.
Ooh, pop stars.
Go off.
Oh, dude, wait.
What?
Someone had a good suggestion. Fly Me to the Moon.
Ah, that's a classic.
Fly Me to the Moon. Yeah. I know when toast sings my way.
When toast sings my way.
Oh, yeah.
My bring him in.
Michael loves that song.
It's a good song.
Among us?
Among us?
Among us?
Among goose?
Among us?
You want lyrics in the chat? Look at chat. City of Stars?
City of Stars.
What is that? I heard that before. What's loud? Oh, it's a romance?
Oh my god, you've never seen La La Land.
It's when people say, oh my god, you haven't seen Hamilton.
Yeah. They're both.
It's the same thing.
You should watch both.
It's the same thing. We need to get together and just like watch all the musicals together.
I'm so down. Wow. So good. This song, what's the song called?
Another Day of Sun.
Okay. Here it is.
I can probably learn it. Oh, we're not singing it?
I'll just sing everyone else.
Wait, maybe there's some clutch suggestions in the chat again.
Oh, yeah, sometimes they know what songs we know how to sing more than this.
Sometimes they know us more than we know us.
We've sung songs that we forgot to sing.
What's on your list? Let me see.
Well, I don't know if like everyone should know, like has to know all of them pretty much. Because if Lady's gonna play it, then it's. So we should pick songs that. Yeah.
Do you do it?
The song Are You Bored Yet? Are you asking Are You Bored Yet?
Wait, what?
It's a song called Are You Bored Yet?
Are You Bored Yet? I've never heard that before.
Oh.
Wait, there's a good one. Hallelujah.
Oh, that's a good one. Let's do Hallelujah.
I heard there was a scene from Shrek.
I love Shrek.
You know the lyrics are pretty interesting.
That works. Or Leonard Cohen.
Anyone.
Are we doing original key?
We could probably change the key.
Maybe bump it up a little bit.
Yeah, bump it up. Yeah, I think the original is kind of low.
There's this one YouTube video that I saw of like seven guys singing it.
Oh, probably amazing harmonies, huh?
Yeah, it was crazy.
Are they singing it in like a stairwell or like a super reverb? Like,
I think so. It was so long ago. I can't remember it.
Yeah, I've definitely seen. Now I heard there was a secret chord.
D major? G. I mean, it sounds really good if you sing high too.
There was a secret chord that David played.
Is that a good key for you, Harrison?
Try it. Too high?
Might be too low.
Too low?
Isn't it?
We can change it.
I know why. It's because it's like high for us, but a little.
Okay,
low
how
for
about
him.
Lower it? Wait. Then
I'm trying to find this video.
Oh, okay.
Dude, it was insane. I can't remember what it is though.
You might have to go in the middle. You might have to make it go
so
down
up
like
more?
Up like.
Dude, it was like seven guys. Or like a bunch of guys singing it.
There was a secret chord that David played.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can it please the Lord?
Is that good for you guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? But it goes like this. The fourth, the fifth, the minor falls, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Strong when you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah.
It's the same. I think it's the same, right?
Maybe I've been here before.
We can skip that. Well,
oh,
baby,
which one?
There's a whole verse.
Maybe there's a God above, okay?
Yeah. Maybe there's a God above. All I've ever learned from love is how to shoot somebody who I'm truly am. But it's not a crime that you
Well, people, I've been time here before. What's really going on below? It's really long.
But now
there's a lot of verses.
There were so many hallelujahs. Amen.
Woo. Amen, amen.
There's no Christian songs.
I do.
I actually.
I grew up in church.
Me too. Yeah. Do you know, light of the world.
You step down into darkness. Open my eyes, let me see. Beauty that made this heart adore you. Hope of the light spent with you. Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say,
yeah, no.
Trampled on the ground. You took the fall.
I know this, it sounds pretty.
Above all power.
Is it Hillsong? I know a lot of Hillsong ones. But they're really pretty, dude, catchy. So pretty.
It's like church songs are like ingrained.
Oh yeah.
Oh god.
Because I see it every week.
You go every
week. I even play piano for them.
The church.
Like, yeah. Like you go every and week and you see.
It's so funny.
Okay.
Somewhere over the rainbow.
Oh, that's actually pretty.
It's not bad.
Yeah, let's do somewhere over the rainbow.
I also like you
on my
sunshine.
Oh, that's good too.
Oh, that was good.
Somewhere over. Oh god, there's so many versions.
Yeah, this one gets like, it's kind of hard to sing because it's like, there's so many different versions of it. It's like the one that they'll sing on American Idol, but like extend every note and like add ones everywhere possible to show off their voice.
Wait, which one are we doing? Somewhere Over the Rainbow?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Which version?
You can just tell us which one, and then I'll.
The official Somewhere Over the Rainbow by.
Wizard of Oz.
Okay.
Wizard of Oz.
Yeah. Judy Garland? It's the original.
There's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby.
Song, but I can't remember what it's called.
Sniff.
The happy little bluebird fly beyond the rainbow. Why can't I?
Wait, why don't we just look at your list again?
Okay, Lily, do you know any of these songs? And then whatever songs you know, we can go off that.
She will be loved.
Okay, yeah, okay, I know, you know that one. I know that one.
Lucky.
Okay, Lucky.
You know Lucky?
Yeah. Oh, you must know Lucky.
Wait, Lucky?
He knows it because this song is, you approved this song.
I'm talking to you.
Wait.
Across the water.
Oh, Jason Mraz?
Across the deep blue ocean.
I can't remember if I can sing it, though.
What do you mean?
Sorry.
When I was younger, I think this was too high for me. But we'll see.
It's pretty low for the guy.
For the guy?
Yeah. It starts like
talking at you.
Yeah, it's pretty low. It's like, do you hear me
talking? Oh.
Why does my voice sound lower than Harrison's voice?
It really does. I feel like you have your low range kind of hits different.
That's really fucking low.
It kind of does.
Yeah.
Is it
that? Yeah.
Talking at you.
Do you hear me?
Talking to you.
Across the water, across the deep
this is so low.
Blue ocean under the open sky.
Oh my, baby, I'm trying.
Boy, I hear you in my dreams. I feel your whisper across the sea. I keep you with me in my heart. You make it easier when life gets hard.
I don't know the male harmony. I only know the female harmony.
No.
Ooh. I think I could do it.
Okay.
They don't know how long it takes. Wait for love. Every time we.
Oh God. Okay. Okay. Next
song.
You
sound so manly.
Oh, lucky I'm. In love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again.
Yeah, you haven't.
Oh, lucky we're in love in every way. Lucky to have stayed where we have stayed. Lucky to be coming home someday.
Christmas songs?
Okay, I wish I had
yeah, what
Silent Night. Oh.
Silent Night?
Hark how the bells, sweet silver bells all seem to say, broken.
Silent Night,
Christmas. Ding, 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 ding,
ding, ding, ding, ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, dong. One seems to hear words of each ear from everywhere, filling the air.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas!
Tell the bells.
Do you guys know any J Beep songs?
Yeah. Beeps.
Some J Beeps.
Okay, which song? We can go back. Like.
No.
What about?
I had my first
latest,
love.
The latest
okay, okay, Justice.
Lonely.
Lonely.
Oh, lonely.
Oh,
yeah, sure. Do you know how to play it?
Yeah, yeah, I know I've heard it before.
This one's actually really good.
You can do it nice and slow.
Which one, which one?
Lonely? I listen to it a lot, but I haven't sang it before.
Yeah.
Let's just start again. Everybody knows
my name now.
Okay, you know, just
we Can we listen to it like?
What once? If you had it all? Oh,
Can you play it once, just so we know the beginning part?
Oh, oh no, wait, yeah. She knows it. She was singing.
Everybody knows my name now. Looking up, trying to study. I'm seeing somebody else. Everything is not the same now. It feels like all our lives have changed. Maybe when I'm older, it'll all calm down, but it's killing me now.
I've never sang this one before. There was like one that was easier to sing. What was it called?
Is it from his new album?
Yeah. Oh, Peaches?
Was that I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh, yeah,
I got
my
peaches in the runner.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted the parentheses part.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, shit.
Oh, yeah, shit.
That's that shit.
Badass bitch.
Badass bitch.
Yeah, that's it.
Is it?
That's that shit.
Because it's like he sings it so easy.
It's Justin Bieber.
Justin Bieber, man. It's too good.
Yeah, you got that yummy yum that no one else like that song.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. That's the only part I know.
That one's good.
Yeah, you got that yummy yum. What do you
want to eat? Anything. With meat.
Shmeet. Olivia Rodrigo's.
Oh, yeah, let's do that. Oh, dude, driver's license. Let's go.
That's plenty.
But can we sing a Laura one?
Plenty's over for you.
Stop signs. I still see.
Yeah.
Wait, there's a Laura one that a guy does.
Okay, let's do that one.
Can I see your phone? Can I search it up on YouTube? I can't search it up for some reason.
Okay. Yeah.
I don't know.
Go ahead. Search away.
It's like a cover though.
Yeah, go ahead.
She say it like that.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Preference?
And I say, the way I breathe you in. Yeah.
Oh, it's this guy, Connor Maynard.
Oh, I love him. Oh, his voice is so good. I'm there.
Ding, ding, ding.
Is that too low or high?
No, it's good.
To finally drive up to your house.
Tired.
I drove through the suburbs,
yeah.
Crying because you weren't around. And you're probably with that blonde girl. Always made me doubt. She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure.
Is this too low?
Today yeah. I drove through the suburbs.
How about higher?
How could I ever love someone else?
I know we weren't perfect.
That part's fine.
Yeah, well,
never felt this way for no.
The other part is too high for me.
Yeah, that's fine.
The chorus?
Well, that's perfect.
No. I can
you sing the first week of the chorus.
No, I can sing this part. I'm just saying like original is too high for me.
Okay, then let's sing this version and then you sing the version. We sing the chorus. Like that's too high for you.
Doing it.
Okay.
Do it up.
I never sang this one with just instrumentals before.
You got it. You know it.
What?
Oh. Yeah, that's right. Dun, 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 dun. You could do it a little bit slower.
Let's just do the original part. I don't think I can do this.
This is original.
This is original? Then you started.
Is this not the lower key?
Is it the lower key?
Oh, it's lower key.
Oh, this is the lower key?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I literally never sang a song before. Like.
I mean, this is gonna be your first time then.
We always talked about as you were so excited for me. Finally drive up to you. I drove through the suburbs, crying because you weren't around.
Only with that blonde girl,
who always made me doubt, is so much older than me, is everything I'm scared about. Say I drove through the suburbs, cause how could I ever love someone?
Ooh.
said forever. Now I drive alone past your street. Yeah, you said forever. Now I drive alone past your street.
Dude, this is still so hot.
Really?
That's a lower version, no?
I know, but it's so high.
Where y'all want to eat?
Red light stop.
I don't care.
Oh, you did pick
it. It's freaking fast enough.
I'm so blue, now we're through.
I still fucking love you, babe. Ooh.
Oh, wait, this is not... Oh, this is not it?
I know,
this is like a previous one?
Perfect.
What?
I'm supposed to pick the restaurant?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This one eat, yeah. Okay. You
don't
pick, I'm picking McDonald's.
McDonald's?
I'm down. We had it yesterday, probably shouldn't.
I haven't had a McDonald's.
Any other Olivia Rodrigo songs? Honestly, kind of hard, all of her songs, right?
Yeah.
She's good. She kind of has some hard songs.
Like Deja Vu's freaking hard.
Chat, do you have any song requests?
What?
Should
I
pick a food place?
No, I didn't pick it yet.
I'm so hungry.
Much shallow.
Guys, let's use our brains collectively together. I will wait. Oh. Use this app.
In the shallow.
You pick.
Why?
I don't know.
Why?
Why?
I don't want to pick.
What if she doesn't want to pick?
I don't want to pick.
She doesn't want
what
to pick.
I don't want to pick.
I don't want to pick.
That's too bad, Harrison.
All right, Will.
Will. What's it looking like? Sorry for all the people who you're offending right now.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Is it offensive? Sorry, guys.
It's out of love, I swear.
Dude, I have
I wish I had an actual English accent.
Chipotle, let's go.
Chipotle?
Okay, or... Pick three options, and then I'll narrow it down to two, and she'll narrow it down to one.
No, you guys give me, like a food...
Genre? Background?
Yeah, like where it's from.
Okay,
like Korean, Mexican.
All right, okay, I got this. All right, Korean, Thai.
What?
What?
Oh, Japanese.
Why do you sound so offended?
Because I thought within Korean, you're picking Thai food.
Oh, no, we're picking,
I thought
like,
Korean,
she was doing...
Thai, and then Japanese?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
And then I pick...
Yes, between those three.
Holy shit, why am I picking?
Because you have to get wrecked. That's pretty.
It's our song.
No, it's not closed.
Oh. Actually, this is such a solid pick.
Oh, yeah, this is solid.
Okay.
I'm LA guru now.
Oh? Yeah.
Are you? Have you had?
Actually, this is such a solid pick. Have I had what?
Have you had John and Vinny's, though?
It's my yes.
Best
no.
Pasta
what
place.
Is that? I'm fading away from never had that before.
Oh, no. She's
I am going
away.
To. Okay, I'm done. I'm really hungry.
Did you eat anything?
Not much to say.
I can't promise.
I had what?
She's home, rapping in front of her microphone, spinning the guitar.
I can never do more than two lines ever.
It's hard.
Yeah, like, cause like.
Those fast too.
Yeah.
Never
seen
ever.
Oh, it always, yeah.
I can't even start.
Sitting here, in my room, doing music with Leslie and June.
The dirt and pain away.
The pain?
Yeah, the shower.
If you can't wash what's in your heart.
I'm very smart.
The words.
Oh my god, it hurts.
Pain. Both the same terrible line.
It's hard when I freestyle. I notice I like rhyme the same words over and over again if I'm not careful. What if I'm in order? Oh, B C D.
Yeah. There's a white desk and it's very, very white. And I'm wearing some pants that are very, very tight. Yeah. And on Lily's desk, I see there's a cup. If you are mean to me, I'll fuck you up. There's on her table, there's gorgeous hair, skin, and nails. I'm looking outside.
Really shouting out my gummies.
Okay? All her gummies.
You've got a lot of gummies on the table.
That's a lot of gummies. Oh. A lot of different kinds.
I love her vitamin C gummies.
There's also a big jar of pickles on your desk. That's really random.
Oh, people in this house like to eat pickles.
But no, that's true. I'm down with it. It's just, it's so random that there's just a jar of
shouting me out
here. Dill pickles.
Really exposing me. Just
pickles. So they look good. They're just pickles.
The pickles look good.
Pickles.
You judging my pickles?
No. I'm the opposite judging of judging.
No.
I'm counter judging.
No pickle judging in this household.
Do you freestyle rap?
Okay, go ahead. Try it.
No, that's like the one thing I can't do. No, I can't.
You can't with that attitude.
Yes.
I really like that.
Thank you.
You should write that into a song.
You should write that into a song.
That was pretty.
Okay.
Well, maybe the lyrics are a bit sad, but... Well, honestly, it would kind of bang.
I'm so sad.
She had no friends.
Oh, Michael!
Michael!
Hi, Michael!
Hi, guys.
Hello.
He heard that you had no friends.
I got a shit.
Oh. Got it.
I recognize the...
Oh, I thought he was gonna sing or something.
No, he needs
the face. Please. She knows the face.
Oh my god, his face. That's just so funny.
He just came in so determined. I was like, wait.
He looks a bit panicked. Stressed. It's good, good.
Disney? More Disney?
Okay, how about,
Oh, what about Lion King?
He's
Dino.
He's hiding
the Dino. The Wimmawit song.
Oh, a Wimmawit, a Wimmawit, a Wimmawit, a Wimmawit.
Jungle.
Either of them.
Every line.
The lion sleep tonight.
Is this all the lyrics there is? It's just like the three lines.
Ooh, wee, oh, Mumbaway. Okay, which one are we doing? Can You Feel the Love Tonight or...
Can You Feel the Love Tonight?
I don't know.
Okay, Can You Feel the Love Tonight? Let's do that one. Yeah.
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
The fall in love and here's the bottom line.
Our trio's down to two.
Oh. John?
Elton John. Yeah. There's a calm surrender.
The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere.
Well, this one is different.
Take my Spotify.
Brush of day.
Oh, that one's a little different.
What are we doing? The heat of
Can You Feel the Love Tonight by Elton John?
Can be turned away.
This gives me flashbacks. We sang this song in choir, and I tried to do the solo. I applied for it in choir, and yeah, I didn't get it.
Oh, it's okay.
Cue the music in middle school.
It's okay though. It's okay. Yeah, I never got any solos. I auditioned for
ever.
Now you sing solos. Now we think that this is the year we sing solos. Well,
this is your tryout right now.
Gives
right now.
No, I'm getting it. Flashbacks to seventh grade when I didn't get any of my solos.
No.
I was so nervous too, you know, and then you sing it.
I was so nervous.
No solos, not one. I just thought if I auditioned
but
for like 10.
But at least you're not solo now.
True.
Yeah, Madison.
I'm engaged.
Shay.
Yeah, it was, I don't know.
Some people are single forever. Mulan?
Single forever? Sorry.
Somewhere trapped in cage.
That's a good one. You should write a song called Single Forever.
But I can't relate. I'm sorry.
Yeah, but you could just channel like,
ooh.
I can't relate, sorry.
Yeah,
I know, that's true. I know, it's true, but you could like really find that past
okay,
you that
try,
thought
I'll
you'd
try.
Be single
okay,
forever,
okay, yeah,
you know?
Yeah. Single forever.
That's kind of toxic, dude.
Wanna do Moon River? Any Moon Rivers in the chat? Do you know Moon River?
Moon
maybe
shadows.
If I hear it. Moon River lyrics. Wait, it's by Audrey Hepburn?
Yeah.
What? She sings? I saw Breakfast at Tiffany's.
Is that the song?
Breakfast at Tiffany's? No.
No, that's the movie, right?
Don't you forget about me as you walk on by.
Any songs you guys want to sing?
Single Forever by Lily Peachy.
We're running out. Oh, Frank Ocean. That's not a bad one.
Fly Me. No way, we're singing that one. That's Frank Sinatra. I mixed him up, sorry.
What's the song called?
I know.
What's your name? Oh, Thinking About You.
Yeah, I know that one.
Is that...
Okay, okay.
Thank you.
ghostwriter for that one. There's a lot of people to ask.
You should. And us, we can all sing it, but none of us are single
That's
forever.
The thing. Like, I feel like I'm appropriating, like, is it like, huh?
No, no, that's fine.
But I'm not single.
Dude.
Oh my God. You can write a song about being single and not be insulting.
You think Taylor Swift is ever single?
It's not like you've never been
single
before.
Yeah, and she's...
I have been single before.
Yes, and you thought at one point you'd want to be single forever. So channel those inner emotions, Lily.
Not very long, but I have been single, yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Mm-hmm. So just channel that.
Why did she have to clarify that it was not for long?
I mean, it's, you know, like my boy...
Together.
Well,
you guys
together forever.
Hello.
True.
True. Asian, what's up? How you doing, buddy? Tell me about your life.
Take it away.
Single forever.
June,
you should sing it.
Single forever. There's a few other people you can ask.
Oh. So who?
I have them on speed dial.
Oh my God!
On speed dial.
Throw them under the bus. Go. Okay. Well, how about like
What you feeling?
What you say? That you only meant well. Well, of course you did. What you say?
What did you say?
I was so wrong for so long, only trying to.
Guys, what about Stay by Rihanna?
I think I know about it.
How's it go?
I want you to stay.
That one,
yeah.
Right?
All along, it was a
few. Oh, okay, I know that song. I know.
Is that piano?
Yeah.
Stay by Rihanna.
Okay, but Stay by Justin Bieber is. And Kid the Killer.
That's true, J Beebs.
So good.
This is an oldie but a goodie.
And Zed, that's a good
oldie
stay.
Oldie but a goodie.
A lot of songs called Stay are good.
Mm-hmm. It's very repetitive.
It was a fever.
It's kind of like a repeating chord.
Threw my hands in the air and said, "Show me something." He said, "If you dare, come a little closer."
Feel like I can't live without you.
You to stay. Oh yeah, no.
Yeah, that's fine.
Totally normal.
Cute. So cute.
Yay.
So cute.
Should we clap for him when he comes out?
Oh yeah, when he comes out.
When he comes out.
What the heck? That's what he's talking about. Hmm?
My Way. He likes My Way, Frank.
You know what's saying My Way?
Oh,
no,
yeah.
You know My Way, right? Everyone knows My Way.
I just listen to people sing My Way. It's really nice.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Honey, okay. You have to sit
over. I did it my way.
You're also musical. I forgot how the beginning goes, bro. How does the beginning go?
What's the words?
And now the end is near.
Is that a ghost?
Oh wait, that's not the right key, is it?
Oh my god, I was singing a different song.
Do you guys know any musical songs? Like,
I thought we
were in Valley. Oh, yeah, let's do that song.
Beauty and the Beast.
No.
The end is near.
That's it.
Right?
Yes.
So I face the final curtain.
I'm choir.
That was cute. Yeah. I like choir things.
Cute.
Like, it's so cute.
Yeah.
I did it my way.
My way.
Do you guys know, like, Phantom of the Opera?
A little bit.
Phantom of the Opera?
Phantom of the Opera.
Can we sing that?
It's on my mind.
Right?
Maybe it's a bit
on top of the world.
What, on top of the world? See?
I'm on the top of the world, looking down the patient.
Nope. I only know it because you
it's
like
cute.
To sing it.
My mom liked the song.
I like that song.
Hotel California.
Oh, yeah, I know, old songs like that, Carpenters and stuff, but my parents.
Anastasia.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hellfire from Hunchback.
Oh my gosh, these are like really old. I know the Hunchback. What? There's a song from the Hunchback of Notre Dame. What is it? It's really famous.
Hellfire?
Not that one. It's like, is there a different?
Bells of Notre Dame. No, not that one.
I recognize that, but
okay,
man, it's like super famous. The Hunchback. Maybe it's not a famous song.
God Save the Outcast.
Country Roads.
No.
Country Roads.
Oh, damn. Country Roads.
Do you know
what?
God help the
outcast?
God help the outcast.
That sounds
so pretty in your voice.
Don't know
over
it.
Rainbow,
we
Brian
sang
is.
It. Somewhere over the rainbow?
Oh,
we sing that.
My brother is.
Well,
like, brother was, huh?
Do you guys know?
Man, Hellfire is a classic.
Do you guys know Louis Capaldi?
A little bit.
Don't worry, we will find a song we all know. I know we can do it.
Frick.
The, is it Before You Go or?
What's so before you go.
There was a song from that Pixar movie, the one with the fucking Vespas.
Vespas.
Yeah, the Vespa movie with Vespas in it. Was the Pixar movie the one where there were fucking mermaids?
Luca.
Look at these nuts.
Damn! Holy shit!
Oh no! Oh, oh, she got gone. Oh. Okay. I was not expecting that. We're talking about songs.
He got you.
Yeah, I got God. I got God, okay?
I got God. Oh.
Oh my God.
Oh man.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Oh my God.
You'll get him back, you get him back.
That was
when he,
so
when
good,
he doesn't,
actually.
When he doesn't know.
No more these nuts. No more. Make them stop.
Oh God.
That was too good.
I just didn't expect it. Usually I can sense it coming, you know? Got
I know.
A radar for them.
I dreamed a dream.
That time goes by.
A dream is a wish.
What's the other one from Les Mis?
Les Miserables.
Les Miserables.
It's very popular and
really
it's very pretty and
oh,
stuff.
The crunch sound when John Valjean hits the ground?
No, it's a song, Michael.
That?
Wait, is that actually a song? The crunch
oh, no,
song
no, no,
when?
No,
oh,
no,
it's,
was,
okay.
It was a, but that was a weird crunch, though. That was a really.
What
crunch.
What Louis Capaldi song did you want?
So before you go.
So
honestly, I feel like you would kill that song if you sang it like just
yeah,
on your
ear. Like
I God, I feel like it'd fit your voice so much.
Actually, I do. I heard it.
Anal Beads by
I don't know
Pink
it, but
Eye.
I heard it.
Pink Guy.
Oh yeah. Oh, that one's
you
actually
know
good.
Anal Beads, right?
Yes.
Oh,
wait, yes. Of course. Like if you're if you
real
love music,
song?
You need to know Pink Guy. Actually, you guys are wearing pink. I see you guys are prepared.
I thought you guys were joking.
What?
A song called God's Anal Beads by Pink Eye. And I was like...
Hi.
Are you serious? I didn't know you were so uncultured.
Pink
actually.
Guy.
I don't know. Sorry, right.
Pink Guy.
You know Joji?
Yeah, so Peter loves Joji. So I was here, but Joji.
Wait, Michael.
Do you like Joji?
Yeah, I do.
Joji? Oh, yeah.
Would you, like, listen to any song he makes?
I just listened to a song with him and Diplo in the car. Well, and I was banging.
Oh. Old Daylight. Songs. One of them is Anal Pigs, technically, right? Oh, that's Filthy Frank. Oh, he knows this song so well.
Oh, he brought it.
He brought
yes.
it.
Yes. I'm ready.
Oh my god, Michael, let's go. You're ready.
Okay, come closer to
Michael. Yeah, yeah, Michael, why don't you take this seat and I'll just
watch.
You
can sit
on
that.
You can sit on that. I'll just watch.
No, sit there.
I'm gonna. Oh, okay.
Now there's like. Okay. Yeah.
Here, come over here because I think this is the side.
All right, this is the group shot. Ready?
Oh.
Yes.
Okay.
Neck and
it goes
pop pop when it's coming out my asshole and it feels good tonight. I broke a dog's neck in the darkest of times. You're there for me, I love you in the darkest of times. These anal bees take care of me. Shove it up real good. Now it kinda hurts. Whoa, whoa! Now my ass is bleeding, 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 ass is bleeding. Ain't nothing wrong with that. No, there ain't nothing wrong with
the dog one.
No.
Okay.
That's we can't do that on stream.
Got it.
It's actually a good song.
Honestly, it was kind of good. The words threw me off of it, but I think that's
but
why it's
really
so effective.
But it's a really good song. It's
but you said you like Joji.
Is this Joji?
So this is Joji before it became Joji.
Yeah.
Same guy.
Oh.
But he wrote these songs and made these songs. Oh my god.
That's
he has some...
So
I
sad.
Can't wait to show
no,
it.
He actually
no.
has some really good songs.
No, I have seen Hair Cake and stuff, so
oh,
I understand.
Hair Cake.
You know Hair Cake and...
You,
know
hair
yes.
Cake is...
Cake.
Oh god, I'm gonna throw...
Yeah.
I did not like Hair Cake.
It was awful. That hair was... Cake. Top. Awful.
But...
But I could totally believe it.
I can't believe you didn't know. Oh,
what
about?
Whoa!
Whoa.
What? Go.
I just sent you mine. Okay, say it.
Oh my god, I don't know.
Okay,
say it,
if you say the same
oh,
song,
no.
I will gift you both 20 subs.
I'll kill him in.
Three.
There's
what?
No way.
Oh, just try it.
You ready?
Three, two, one.
Riptide.
Actually, it started with the same letter.
What?
Mine was Remember Me.
Oh.
Remember Me.
No subs.
No subs.
No.
No.
Both started R.
Remember Me is cute.
Yeah, both started R. Is there a...
Remember
are there any states that start with a K that aren't Kentucky?
Yo.
Do you know, June?
Do you know? Wait, Kentucky I think is the only one that starts with a K.
Yeah, I think you're
dude,
right.
Dude, what about Gibeon?
That doesn't start with a K. Oh, nor is it a state.
He's Canadian.
I know.
Yeah.
There's no
it's
chance.
Not gonna work.
There's
not gonna work.
No. Guys, I'm still trying to find songs.
Riptide?
No, Heartbreak Anniversary by Gibby. You guys ever heard that song?
No.
What?
But sing it.
Sing it.
Honestly, sing it. Heartbreak Anniversary?
I don't know it too well, though.
Oh, so. Heartbreak.
Okay, there must be... Okay, hold on. Though I have to say goodbye.
All right, early 2000s.
Every Time by Britney Spears. No? Okay. Lucky by Britney Spears. Okay,
oh, maybe. I do like that song.
And they say she's so lucky. Okay, how about Hey Soul Sister?
Hey Soul Sister.
Dude, that's such a bop.
That song is so good.
2020s pop
song. Hentai by
Soul
Different.
Ooh.
The last two songs he recommended are Anal Beads and Hentai.
Wait.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, I can't.
We love it.
Is there a ukulele chords? Do you have, I know them at one point.
Let me hentai.
Yeah, hentai ukulele.
Should I just Google
hentai ukulele chords? Filthy Frank. You're gonna get some not good stuff if you don't.
I just won't go to the images.
Yeah, if you won't go to the images.
Hentai ukulele chords. Hey, there we have it.
Okay, let me not. What about some throwback songs?
A minor, F G. It's really easy.
Oh, I wish we had a guitar.
Next time.
Yeah, next time we'll bring it anyway.
Wait, is there a capo? No.
Wow, that is super easy song.
You can hit my nails.
Here, take them off.
They're pretty.
So long.
You've always better my life for me.
Appreciate art?
No, that was a good song. I liked that one. That was nice. I think I prefer Anal Beats, but Hentai was good.
Oh.
Okay.
Seriously.
Anal Beats was good.
It's 2021.
Remember me.
So good, what the
heck? Wow, you know.
Despacito?
Yo, me.
Despacito? Alexa, play Despacito.
Alexa, play Despacito.
J. Ibn Da, Jungkook Ibn Da. Wait, J. Irim and Jungkook Ibn Da.
Yeah, let's go.
That was good.
You heard that
one? Did I hear Despacito?
Poquito, poquito, suave, suavecito, no me picando, poquito, poquito. Na, 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 na.
Bonzi.
Bonzi.
D.
I don't give a fuck. All right.
Oh.
We do music for you. Yeah.
Oh no.
I don't care anymore. Let's go. I.
I.
D. Y.
D. Y.
How do we sing this one?
No. Yeah.
Can we at least do it with the Justin Bieber to
see
so we can see?
Oh yeah. Can we do Justin Bieber?
Tengo que bailar contigo hoy.
Okay, okay.
Last song. What's a song we all know?
BTS?
Minecraft parody of Viva La Vida.
I used to
rule the land. Chunks would load when I gave the word.
Chunks would load when I gave the word stop.
There's a more iconic Minecraft one
there's
though.
TNT.
I used to dig.
Okay,
there's
let's do that one.
I used to, like mine. That's the TNT.
No, you showed us it.
Yeah.
It was really good. What was it?
Was it the Viva La Vida?
It was Viva La Vida, but it was like, what was
the
it called?
Play? Oh, the Coldplay one?
Yeah.
It's Fallen Kingdom.
Fallen Kingdom? But.
Is the name of the Minecraft
parody. Okay, you know what? Fuck
I liked mine.
I used to rule the world. Chunks would load when I gave the word. Now every night I stole away. Hide from the mobs I used to slay.
What's the key to it?
M for Minecraft.
Fuck. You think
you're
so
confident,
Captain
but
so funny.
Wrong.
Captain Sparkle's
like what's
million.
The key M for Minecraft?
You're like, you were thinking too about it. You were like, let me just switch to fucking M.
Okay, so what's the key everyone likes singing it?
I don't know.
I used to rule the world.
Mm-hmm.
Is that good for you guys?
I'll do it.
Never mind, I don't like
okay.
No, we hate it.
Let's go.
Rule the world.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, the first thing.
What's the first chord?
Is that like F? F7?
No. Wait, are we singing the Minecraft version or?
Probably the Minecraft version.
Oh my god, it's just
Minecraft lyrics.
Thank you.
Singing in unison.
I liked the choir.
That was
pretty.
Really pretty. Yeah, I liked it. I gaze off into the sky.
It's kind of warm. It's kind of better than the original. It really kind of is.
I mean, it's good.
It kind of is.
It's good. Yeah.
Wait, graduation by Post Malone?
No. Vitamin C.
Vitamin C.
Tell me you know this.
Maybe it's too old for him.
Wait. Huh? What is it called?
What is this?
Graduation by Vitamin C.
Graduation?
I was patient.
Well, that sounds good too. It's one that's like.
Wait, what? Who's the.
As we go on.
God, I miss Jesus.
All the times we had together, as our lives change, come whatever, we will still be friends forever.
That's all I know.
So we talked all night by the rest of our lives. The
verses. Where are we gonna be when we turn 25? Damn it.
Yeah,
I'm
28. Oh.
Wait.
Where are we gonna be?
Wait, is this a song?
Where are we
First
gonna
off,
be?
Tell the girl in my math class
no.
I'm rich. What? And you broke bitch.
God, I miss Juice World. I miss him every day. Fuck. Come yeah.
Sus
Todd.
Yeah, that one.
Come Sus
yeah,
Todd.
Yeah, Come Sus Todd.
What? Have you? Oh, do you guys play the Among Us?
Yes, Duck Duck Goose.
Goose Duck.
It's
no,
great.
Oh, maybe.
Huh?
Among Goose.
me play Among Us.
Oh no! What happened?
I hate that. You're so stupid. You're so dumb. You're so dumb.
It'll never die. It'll never die. It's always in my heart. It'll never die.
Mike.
Oh my fuck, dude.
Thank you guys for hanging and watching the stream. Thanks for having us.
Yeah.
Bye.
It was fun.
Bye.
Bye. Run your ads.
Oh, run the ads.
Sorry.
Among Us, Among Us, Among Us, Among Us.